That's the ultimate goal of this trial. A gobbler. Feed it to prove yourself worthy of joining the Holy Sanctum. That's the goal of this quest. The eternal star swallowed by that gobbler. Fael's astro chart is now fully built. It just needs a few eternal stars to activate it. We've arrived at the target. Let's storm in from above.
Too. You piece of equipment, put it on.
I rushed it too soon and got captured by the monsters. This way. We'll catch up with them soon. Climb up from here. What a huge chest! I wonder what treasures lie within. We could be new weapons and we'll keep going. The front door is shut, so we'll have to think of a way in. There's meat in here.
The Soul Star's doll. This will make you stronger. Inlay the Soul Star's doll to become more powerful.
That wonderful smell! Uh-huh! What a feast! Well, let's get it in. Yes, boss!
We're going to disguise ourselves as monsters. We mustn't do anything to alert them. Does that sound like Jed calling for help?
Destroy those dastardly gobblers! I'll leave the minions to you!
righteous rhythm. This will safeguard my teammates.
Look! An eternal star shard!
Are you all right?
Here that this star is incomplete and incapable of existing in a stable state. With the recent quakes in Steam Valley, more eternal stars should have appeared. The eternal star within you will help you sense other stars more easily. I'm sending you to carry out this quest.
Just after the earthquake, Tim suddenly fled the manor. I was worried and followed him out, but I don't remember anything after I got here. I'm Lelina. Tim's a good friend of mine. I must find him quickly. There have been so many earthquakes recently. That little coward must be frightened to death.
Thank you.
This bright egg has hatched. Let's welcome our new friend. Show more functions. Open the sprite screen. Make the sprite follow you. Tap the sprite wheel. Equip a sprite skip. Tap to install sprite.
Of what happened as a child. All I can remember is being carried back by Lilina. Everyone at the manor is so good to me. I get to eat so many wonderful things every day. Oh, hey, it's time for dinner.
Told me what you did. Thanks for your help. Ah, the valley hasn't been so peaceful recently. All these earthquakes. We have no idea where they've started. You've come just in time. The first earthquake was 2 weeks ago. Alas, this isn't the only problem. A statue held by our manor for generations has inexplicably become stained, and no amount of Speaking of the statue, there's someone I need to mention. The real ruler of Steam Valley. The Mountain King was a generous ruler. He shared this valley with my ancestors and lived peacefully alongside humankind. That's right. This is the statue that the Mountain King gifted my... Our forebears told that the Mountain King trapped the fiery magma beneath the ground, ensuring the valley's safety. But...
Can anyone help?
If you're willing to help out a bit, why don't you stay with us here in the valley for a few days? The earthquakes have left everyone scared to death. A lot of people have problems that you could probably help with. The stains on the statue just can't be wiped clean. I told them that it was big, enormous even. Fork-tailed cat that did it, but no one would believe me. That night, I... The stuff on the statue can't be removed easily, but Germaine's tool shop has some pretty bizarre inventions. Here, I picked up this furball from the fork tail. Take it and go find him.
Open your skills screen. You can upgrade your skills. Upgrade your skills and see what happens.
For everything you've done. If it hadn't been for you, I'm not sure I would have ever got those gears back. Here, I've brewed a dispel potion for you, as promised. After analysis, I discovered that it wasn't dirt on the furball. As for what its purpose is, I guess only the fork-tailed cat knows. This is a fork-tailed translator I invented, which can translate their language. The free version does have a lot of advertisements, though. I hope you don't...
Thank you. I'd better get the statue cleaned up.
I do! I just discovered some fork tails outside the village. looked like they were eyeing up the statue. Maybe they were the ones who dirtied it.
Actually, I have. There was a little one outside, peeking through the grass just now. After watching me for a while, it shot off in that direction. Wait, wait! I just finished preparing the human cannon. Want to try it out? You just climb inside and then boom! You're flying through the air after that fork tail.
The statue seems to have gotten clean. This won't do. We better get it painted again.
Jermaine's Tool Shop. Tools you can trust.
We haven't done anything wrong. We're trying to protect the valley. There's a really nasty fellow in black around, and he's after the treasure inside the statue.
I've got the potion, but I can't find the sealing power. That man in
Open your backpack. Switch to the Soul Star Stone Screen. Inlay the Soul Star Stone to become more powerful.
I remember I was suddenly very sleepy, and then everything went black. Then nothing. What? Why is there a piece missing from the statue?
Your sensitivity so that you'll be able to see any traces of magic with the naked eye. Take my steam bike, too. You need to catch that rascal.
don't get in my way again. Next time, I won't hesitate to kill you.
I'm an passerby. Will you? According, there's a steam vent in the center of the valley that might hold some clues. Do you think you could climb to the top of the mountain and take a photo of the vent from up there?
Continue your adventure.
Let's take a look at this picture. The steam is erupting too violently. This vent should lead to the Mountain King's steam cave. Wait. I think someone's eavesdropping on us. That grass is moving. Quick, catch the eavesdropper.
It's me. I've just remembered. The Mountain King once looked after me. I just sensed that half of the king's magma core has been stolen, and someone's draining its energy. King's magma core has been taken? In that case, he has surely lost his mind and is no... I'll request reinforcements from the Holy Sanctum, but you need to try and calm the Mountain King down as soon as possible. He went insane after losing the magma core. You'll need... The King's favorite dish is the steam Happy Meal.
This is our chance to rouse the Mountain King. As long as we can get all the ingredients we need, it shouldn't be too hard to make. Everything we need. I'll follow Tim's recipe and try to get this made.
Indeed! This is sure to bring back the king's memory.
I found you a few assistants to help you out in the steam cave. I hope you manage to bring the Mountain King to his senses.
Are you headed to the steam cave? I was passing through this valley when I found out about the earthquakes. So that's what's going on. However, now that the Mountain King's lost his mind, Steam Valley is extremely perilous. You need to make sure you're well prepared. Let me know when you're...
Equip it and use it when you get hurt.
Mountain King's energy source taken. It's as if he's... It's time for me to leave. Until we meet again, my friend.
Tap your avatar. Tap here to open the title screen. Check out your new title. Here it is. It titles give you additional attribute bonuses.
Recruit, you've already done brilliantly. The most important thing is that you're okay. It seems that this is more than just a simple matter of earthquakes. Return at once to the city of Fell and report directly to the Archbishop himself.
Sprites can be all sorts of magical creatures across the land. They can be powerful partners in your adventures. I have special skills with which I can make sprite clones. You can choose one for yourself.
open the sprite screen after the mount icon. Tap to ride your mount.
My child, I'm glad to see you've returned safely. I already know all about your adventures. In fact, this is an eternal star. I'm going to fuse it with the eternal star inside of you.
Scream from first, view your currently activate. When a new era begins, the world will enter a new age. Select your sign. After all constellations have been activated, you can add. Choose a newbie level gift.
Thank you. sacred glory has returned to Lel. The Star Era has arrived, and the Light Realm will prosper. This will be our chance to defeat Chaos. Since you've activated the Astro Chart and ushered in the Star Era, I hereby grant you the right to embark upon the...
Yes. We're organizing a search party now. Are you interested? Okay. But the area we're going to is rather dangerous. You'll have to find a way to get stronger and pass the Astral Scar Legend trials before I can allow you to go on this quest.
Set your MP food. Put your MP food too.
Hey, Honorable Envoy. Hold on a minute. I've got a box of volcanic ore here for Mr. Salander. Can you help me with it?
Mercenaries great. From now on, you can recruit mercenaries and recruit your first mercenary. Park in the Astro Scar. Damn what we are made of!
Hmm.
your mercenaries, Queen. Tap telepathy. Tap here to add mercenaries.
I didn't think you'd manage to complete the trial successfully. As we agreed, I'll put you on the register for Arabia Search. Once everything's ready, the Archbishop will instruct you to set off for the Floro Forest.
Heroic envoy of the Holy Sanctum, it's time. Your new mission is to go to Desenland and find Arabia. Divination magic suggests he is currently in the Floro Forest. You'll need to do whatever it takes to bring him back.
There's a curfew on the Floro Forest entry. No one gets in without a permit.
Ah, an honorable envoy of the Sanctum. I should warn you, this forest is known to eat people.
We met before in Steam Valley. The Fluoro Forest is in turmoil now. You didn't answer my question. What exactly are you doing here? Ah, so that's what's going on. I left in a hurry when we last met and didn't get a chance to introduce myself. My name is Faust. As you can see, I'm a destitute knight. Wait, did you hear that noise? I can sense a large number of insects creeping closer and closer. We'd better run! These bugs are way too ferocious. Huh?
I'll hold them back. You get out of here now! Don't just stand there, youngster. That magic I used has attracted a whole lot more insects. They'll be here any moment. Get yourself to safety, now! I am Palladio, the prophet of the forest. When I saw you in my crystal ball, I knew you were in danger. The Holy Sanctum finally sent someone to look into the enchantments. You've arrived just in time.
Your equipment's stronger. Tap blast to strengthen your weapon.
Sure, I have the energy to maintain the balance of light in the forest today. Do you think you could take my place and do it for me? Ah! Off you go, then. I look forward to seeing what happens.
You'll need to complete the world quests scattered to open the map and confirm nearby quests. It's said there's great treasure to be earned from world quests.
Choose a war crest that you like.
Felt the growth of the light. Today is another small victory in the struggle against the Dark Tide. The Dark Tide is the name of a group of madmen determined to resurrect chaos. The enchantments are most certainly their doing. You can go see Bugmaster Zaza. Although he's young, he's an expert on bug problems. He doesn't trust strangers, though, so make sure you mention my name once you find him.
Surely my humble name isn't known in the Holy Sanctum. I'm wanted as a rebel by the Desenland Empire, so I was reluctant to reveal my true identity early on. It's a good thing I'm not wanted by the Holy Sanctum. Otherwise, we might be enemies right now. I believe that you'd be safe. I can sense a strange energy flow around your body. It's like seeing a piece of the starry cosmos.
Zaza, don't look back. Run!
No! Father! Who are you? Who are you? Don't come any closer. Palladio said he'd find someone to help me, but I wasn't expecting you so soon. I need to study the differences between floroflies in different areas, as part of my research into bug mutations. Use this map to locate the areas inhabited by floroflies and badgers. Badgers are the natural enemies of bugs. It just so happens that the two florofly habitats are separated by a badger camp. You've really been a great help. It looks as though it went even smoother than I... The floroflies nearest the nest are all enchanted. There must be some problem with the swarm mother.
The Dawn Legion will accompany you. We can help lend our strength for your quest. Don't underestimate my Dawn Legion comrades. They've wanted to help stop the destruction of this forest for some time.
And prove your strength.
You're back at last. We assume...
This is the Holy Sanctum Envoy I met that day in Steam...
You're the Envoy, huh? The boss is always talking about you, saying how you're great at this and that. I wouldn't mind exchanging notes.
Sorry about Batu. He's a fighting freak. Looks like you're
gonna have... That's enough talk. Time to fight!
hero who saved Batu. You really are too reckless. That's enough. Batu, if you keep going, you're going to...
No! I haven't lost yet, boss.
Surely you're not questioning my judgment, Batu.
Since...
Apologies, my friend. Batu's not a bad person. He's just a little... Comrades, I am going to help this friend enter the bug nest and save the Swarm Mother.
Boss, suddenly letting this Holy Sanctum envoy join our group, are you sure it's the right thing to do?
What are you worried about? You don't think he'd collude with the Empire, do you?
I'm worried about his lack of ability. He doesn't even have a battle pet.
That is true. Why don't you get yourself a battle pet before we head in? Emilio should be able to help you.
Here, take this sprite box. You can use it to catch a badger. It was once fine-tuned by a mysterious engineer and works pretty much every time without fail.
Show more functions. Open the sprite screen. Tap the hatch icon. Tap the hatch slot. Fetch the captured sprite.
Doff, it seems our friend caught their battle pet without issue. Have you anything else to say?
You've displayed your prowess, young envoy. I have no objections to you joining us.
Our young friend's not too shabby. I knew you were talented the moment I first saw you.
We've received a message from Lilla. The bug nest is unusually quiet today. This is our chance to attack.
Who would have thought such a thing could have happened? Who's behind all of this? Zaza should know how to hatch the egg. Quickly, take it to him.
This is Mohad. Just now, he calmed a frenzied bug swarm. It was really quite amazing.
Hello. I'm currently traveling around the world. Passing through this place, I discovered a fissure leading to the magic world. More and more of these cracks into the magic world have been appearing recently. It's as if there's some power controlling everything that's happening. That insect egg you're holding, it looks like a degenerate form of the swarm mother. Give it to Zaza to look at.
This insect egg is the swarm mother? I'll try. Let me research how it needs to be incubated. The egg appears to be emitting strong energy fluctuations. It looks like the swarm mother's soul is being held inside it. Let me see. My species and I lived here for generations, until the man in black arrived and destroyed everything. I seem to be able to sense her thoughts, yes. He used black magic to bind me to a magic pillar and began to drain my energy. This means that my descendants will no longer be under control and might even attack humans. Until the energy source is returned to my body, I can only exist in this egg state. Please, please save us from extinction. The sound's getting quieter and quieter.
It would seem that the magic fractures in the flora of forest are most likely related to the man in black. I've sensed a magical fracture nearby, and it's going to open at any moment now. We'll need to get it sealed up immediately. You've already unlocked the talents feature. Upgrade your talents now before we head to the fracture.
Open your skill screen. Tap here to view your talent app. Enable your talent, tap upgrade, and boost your talent skills. Tap upgrade.
Armani, what are you doing here? I thought you went off to become a mercenary.
That's right. We've been to many interesting places together. Aren't you jealous, Batu?
Wow. If I didn't have to investigate the opening of these demon realm fractures, I could...
The demon realm fractures are appearing more and more often, which has made things difficult for the Dawn Legion. Batu, go with them and help seal this fracture.
Captain, please send me to undertake this mission. I'm a highly qualified chef, and I've all-
Captain, stop this woman! God knows what kind of demonic dishes she-
How could you say that? There is nothing demonic about my cooking. If you don't let me go, I'll have nothing to do but pass the time by carrying out some other culinary...
Okay, I know. Armani, please. Please go to seal the rift yourself. Don't worry, seal it slowly.
careful! Monsters are coming from the rift! After being attacked, they recovered all their If you can't keep their body, then we can't cook it. Too bad.
Eliminate all of the monsters from a magic fissure to seal it shut. Unfortunately, these magic fractures are appearing more and more frequently. Will you lend me your abilities and seal as many of them as you can? Give this letter to Mr. Gugurov at the Holy Sanctum, and you'll be able to join the Sanctum Guard.
Gote Park in the Astroscope. Damn what we are made of!
Thank you.
Alas, I foresaw the death of the bug species. I had thought I'd be able to do something. That fellow is shrouded by powerful enchantments. I'm unable to predict anything about him.
It seems we've got even more trouble. That's right. It looks like I'd better make that trip. I'm guessing this is linked to the man in black. Well, it's because the princess and I, we're friends.
Go, younglings, but make sure you take care. The evil you're facing is unlike anything I've ever encountered before, and I am unable to foresee the outcome. You'll need to stay vigilant at all times. Everything on the Earth was arranged so by our Creator.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. If only my brother hadn't been taken by those merkans, none of this would... It may not have been the Mercans, but either way, we have got to find and rescue my brother.
Perfect. I've got some time before we meet with Princess Melita. The calamity mentioned in the letter.
Come to the right man. That day was just like any other. I'd drunk some good wine and was on my way home when I saw a gang of terrifying Mercans. No, not a gang. It was like they were an army on the march. Trust me, they were definitely up to something fishy. They were heading straight for the village, so I, with a little Dutch courage, heroically...
You should take everything Philo says with a huge pinch of salt. Philo, are you sure you didn't have too much to drink and were just seeing things? I don't think so, because I've also seen Mercans far from the sea. Well, that day, I was getting...
Romeo, Romeo! Mary has gone to the Imperial Palace to file a complaint. What should...
Damn it! The Emperor and his army really don't care whether we live or die, do they? Mary's son disappeared. Actually, so many people have disappeared. And the army just doesn't care. Let's go...
You. Why aren't you sending soldiers to go find my son, or any of the other missing people?
Shut up! You're insulting the Imperial Army! That's a punishable offense! Now get lost before we arrest you!
No, I'm not going back. Not until someone does something about my missing son.
There aren't even any clues into these disappearances, and our superiors have ordered us not to act rashly. Why would we send in the army just because some villagers have asked for it?
Open the adventure lobby to choose the adventure. To earn lots of EXP.
Thank you.